Coming up on Jonathan Bird's Blue World, a fish that sticks to sharks.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Bird, and welcome to my world.
Everyone knows that I love sharks, and I've spent a lot of time watching them and filming them. You may have noticed that sharks very often have hitchhikers, a peculiar fish hanging on for a free ride. 24 hours a day, sharks often seem to be plagued by many of these freeloaders. Being a big, tough tiger shark doesn't make you immune to the attention of these fish. The bigger the shark, the bigger the freeloader. They're called remoras, and they don't limit their attention to sharks. Any animal from the massive whale shark to dolphins, whales, and even sea turtles may have a remora or two attached. Although at first these fish may seem more like parasites, they actually perform an important function. The remora gets some of its meals by picking real parasites from its host. They actually help keep their host clean and healthy. Remoras also take advantage of a shark's messy eating habits, feeding on scraps which escape the shark's jaws. The remora attaches to its host using a strange-looking sucker on the top of its head. This is actually a modified dorsal fin, changed over millions of years of evolution to form a suction cup.
Got him! Here is a remora. On the top of its head, it has a suction cup. You can see all the way around the little flap of skin that allows it to form the suction cup to stick onto other fish. And on the suction cup, it has little ribs, and they're smooth in one direction and sandpapery rough in the other direction. This is actually their dorsal fin, which has evolved to become the suction cup. So this is the top. Even though it looks like it's upside down right now, that's the top of the remora. So this underneath is the belly. That's the belly. Now watch this. If I let it stick onto my hand, it'll grab on. And even when I'm out of the water, it can hold its own weight. So now, we've done enough. I think we'll let this little guy go. I actually don't know if it's a guy or a girl, but we're gonna let it go. First, I'm gonna unstick. Here we go. Ready? Here we go. All right. Swim, be free!
Remoras may perform an important function for their host, but this is not to say that they don't bother them. I've traveled to the island of Yap to try a little experiment with sharks and remoras.
Right down below the boat is a school of gray reef sharks, and some of those sharks have remoras on them. We're gonna feed the sharks and get them really excited. Wait till you see what happens.
I drop down below the waves to join the sharks, which are already swarming around the reef looking for some hidden fish. The sharks get really excited when we start feeding them. As they bump against each other and compete for food, many of their remoras get knocked off. After after the excitement dies down, these remoras find themselves homeless, swimming around without a host. Now they need to get back on a shark, but this is not as easy as you might think. This remora is stealthily approaching a shark, but notice how it's careful not to touch the shark. If the shark takes off before the remora sticks on, the remora can't keep up. Here's what happens when a shark can feel the remora. It turns away and the remora can't get a grip. This is how we know that the sharks don't really like the remoras. Given the chance, they'll take off before allowing a remora to attach. Maybe they tickle. Soon it tries again, this time with another shark. Getting a free ride is not as easy as it looks. I spend a few minutes filming the remoras. Fortunately, remoras don't find divers particularly attractive, so I don't need to worry about dodging them. Maybe it's because I don't have any parasites to clean. Maybe the scuba bubbles are too loud. As I end my dive and head up to the boat, I'm again amazed by the creatures of the ocean. I've seen remoras 1,000 times on dives all over the world and never given them much thought. It turns out that they have a fascinating life, and we've probably only just scratched the surface in learning about them.